Hi, it's Kyle Caldwell with the Council of Michigan Foundation. I'm here doing my first CEO listening tour at the Skillman Foundation here in Detroit. Here we're going to be talking about what should be the future for CMF. How can we be most helpful? What are the trends that are happening in the field that we ought to be thinking about? And what does our community want us to do to support their work in growing Michigan philanthropy?